What up, Shake fam? It's your girl, Leona. I'm the founder of Shake Culture Dance, and I just got done with class. All of our classes are virtual, so if you want the link, make sure you comment below or DM us on Instagram, and we'll send it to you. All classes are free. Donations are accepted. So I hope to see you guys next Thursday in class. So this video is to show you guys the 6 out of the 12 dance moves that we taught for the 12 Days of Xmas Dance Challenge. That is all one hashtag on Instagram. If you want to check out the other 6 videos, they're also on STS_dances page. They are a Christian dance ministry in London that we collaborated with to do the challenge. So if you want to see the other half, make sure you follow them on Instagram. Check it out. WAP and or the flashlight, depends on which generation you're coming from, but it's the same move. So let's get started. We are going to simply start with the motion in your body. The motion in your body is you're just pretty much swinging left, right. Your arms are gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Your body is gonna go 4 down, 4 back. So let's do that. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, and back. 2, 3, 4. Now what you're gonna do is add your foot, bam, to the front, no matter which one you use first, it doesn't matter. So you're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, back. 1, 2, 3, 4, and switch. I'm kind of like switching on the and one, I go back down. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And that is the WAP and or flashlight. I'm super excited to see you guys' videos today, and I want you to accept this dance challenge. So I'm excited to see you guys' videos. Peace out. Song called It's About by Brandon P. He's an awesome Christian rapper. We also have choreo, a free dance class to this song on our YouTube channel. So go check out that dance tutorial because the choreo is pretty fun. Let's learn this Harlem Shake. So first thing, your emphasis is on the up of your shoulder. So let's just go up 2 with our shoulders. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3. You get that motion? 1, 2. So now all you're gonna do is you're gonna make it more dramatic by leaning your body to the front and pointing your shoulders up to the front. So we go 1 and 2, and your hands are in fists, and you can even pop your opposite leg out if you want to, okay? So let's go 1 and 2, and we're gonna hit double time, 1 and 2. You can always add variation to whatever I'm teaching. I'm trying to teach you guys the most basic of moves so you can add your own flavor. Salt bae. Okay, so so let's do it all together in 5, 6, 7, 8. We have 1, 2, and 3. Double time. And 1, 2, and 3. Double time. Good job, guys. I hope to see you Harlem shaking it out today. And make sure you tag shakeculturedance and STS_dance so that we can repost your videos. Peace out. Welcome to the 12 Days of Xmas Dance Challenge. I'm so excited to teach you guys today. As you already saw, the ATL stump. Super fun, super simple, and nostalgic, personally for me, move that I love to do. So let's get started. The song today is by Marco and First Fire. It's called Every Day. It's on YouTube. I don't know if it's streaming everywhere, but it's an amazing song, and I've been listening to it all throughout quarantine, and I definitely wanted people to peep the game in the song. It's fire. The song is fire. So let's keep it going. We are going to kick 1 and down. So your right foot goes kick, kick down. At the same time that you're kicking, your left foot is hopping. One, two, foot comes down. Let's try it on this side. We're gonna kick, kick with our left foot, hop with our right foot all together. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 1, down. Your arms, okay, those are your feet. Your arms, really do whatever you wanna do. Some people leave their arms here the whole time. Some people only hit the three, so they'll do 1, 2, something on three, like something with their arms on three. You don't have to do that. You can kind of just keep it chill and cool. Keep your arms here and kind of groove out. I did that in the beginning. So really your arms are whatever, but just make sure they're on beat with the 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. And that is the ATL stump. So I want to see those videos today, guys. And make sure that you go follow Marco, great Christian UK rapper. Go follow him and all the artists that we are using throughout this challenge. Go follow them, go check them out. They're all killing it right now, and they're all great. So let's get it, and I hope to see your videos. Peace out.
Christmas Eve, and I'm trying to get the tree lit. Trying to sleep, but the devil trying to sleep this. Told my baby that I need it, and I need this.
What up, guys? So if you can't tell, we are doing the Lean With It, Rock With It today. I'm super excited about this dance because this dance came out when I was in third grade. This was our equivalent to today's, like, whip or TikTok. Like, we would do it all the time, at least at my school. Like, the Lean Would Rock With It, the little boys would just do it. We would have girl versus boy Lean Would It Rock With It battles. It would go down on the playground, okay, period. We were about that live. Okay, let me calm down. I was just doing it, and all those memories came back. But anywho, we're gonna learn how to do it. So it's super, super simple. Once again, not once again, but today's song is Xmas in the Six, and it is by No Big Deal, N-O-B-I-G-D-Y-L, amazing Christian rapper, dope Christmas rap song. We don't get many of those. So I definitely had to put this one on the list for our 12 Days of Xmas Dance Challenge. Okay, so we are going to go forward and your arms cross, you're in fists. Forward, you lean forward, stand up straight, your arms come out, and then you just sit into your left hip, that right knee pops out, boom. So let's try that all together. 5, 6, 7, 8. Forward, stand, dip. Do it one more time, other side. Forward, stand, dip. Okay, so that's simple. Instead of doing the cross, you can also do 1 and 2. So the same body motion, I'm just going right, left, lean to the right, left, right, lean to the left. And then the last thing that I did 3 different variations of it. The last thing that I did is the slow-mo. So what you want to do when you're leaning and you're rocking with it, amen, hallelujah, you can act like someone threw a ball and like you're looking at it like, oh, and then you land. So you literally go 1 and like slow-mo and hit, okay? So I'm kind of going 1 and slow-mo and hit. So you want to add that and add a little zhuzh because it'll make that drop a lot more dramatic. So that's the 3 different variations that I personally know. Comment down below if you've seen some other variations, or show us today in your 12 Days of Xmas Dance Challenge video doing this dance to that song. We will definitely be reposting you. Let's party. Bye. Challenge. Go make sure you follow STS_dance. We are partnering with them to do this. They took 6 days. I took 6 days. So make sure you're following us both. Awesome ministries are rising up in this time, and I'm so happy to just be collaborating with some of them. So anywho, let's get to learning the dance. Okay, so the first thing you're gonna do with just your arms, you're gonna punch out. So let's go arms right, left, right, come in, okay? So, and then your left arm comes up, left, right, left, come in. Our feet are always going to be the opposite of our arms, okay? So if I'm starting with my right foot, my right arm, my left foot is gonna kick out. So I go one and two and three and in, okay? So you see how like there's an in and my foot kind of comes towards my knee, okay? So that's what you wanna make sure that you hit. So let's just do right, left, here, and hop. Let's try that. 5, 6, 7, 8. Right, left, right, and in. And in, down. Then your foot comes down. Then you go left arm. 1, 2, hoom, and down. Hoom, 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 and down. Okay? So, one other thing is you're kind of contracting, okay, your abs. So you want to make sure when you punch out, you contract your abs and chest, whoo, so you get that groove in there. If you want to even add an extra little something, you can add a shoulder pop. 1, 2. So you really want to contract in. So let's try it all together. 5, 6, 7, 8. We go 1, 2, 3, and cross. 1, 2. 3 and cross. Good job on learning the Mike Tyson. You guys might already know this dance, really, really popular dance. We are doing the Cabbage Patch. The song today is My Life Be Like Ooh-ah by Grits. It's a long name. Sometimes it's called My Life Be Like, but Ooh-ah is what it's really kind of known for. This is like an old school throwback Christian rap song. This is one of the first Christian rap songs I heard actually as a kid. So this is super, super throwback for me. So just putting you guys on some old school Christian rap today. So we are going 1 and 2 and tap, tap, tap. So your arms go left, right, right, left, right, right, left, left, right, left. Okay, so let's try that. 5, 6, 7, 8. Left, right, right, left, right, right, left, left, right, left. So you see how my body is going side, back, side, 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 back, side, side, side. That's your body. Your feet are simply going step, up, step, down, left, right, left, step, right, left, comes up, step, down, 1 and 2. So it's just like a right, left, right, left. So your feet go left, right, left, right. So when my left comes down, remember, my right is coming up. Left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Okay, all together. Let's add it all together. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2. 1 and 2. And 1, 2, good, 1 and 2. I hope to see you guys' videos. Cabbage Patch it out today. Once again, the song is called My Life Be Like Ooh-ah by Grits. And I hope to see your cabbage patches. I hope to you, let me just stop. I'm not gonna make a mom joke today. Okay, bye guys, peace out.